20 climate vulnerable countries have $2 trillion of payment to be made in the next 2-3 years. And they don't have this money because the asset, the road that they build, the house that they build, the hospital that they build, the school that they build is washed away, but they still have the debt. And you can't pay while you do not have the asset. So I think there is a huge, very big need for restructuring our debt.